you.
Blacksburg resident Ashley Fisher met the man of her dreams at 17.
I just remember when I seen him the first time, I thought how handsome he was. All of a sudden, he just decided he loved me and, I don't know, pursued me and won my heart.
13 years later, Fisher is planning her dream wedding, snatching ideas at the Greater Virginia Bridal Show.
I could not have picked anyone better. If I hand selected her myself, she's every mother-in-law's dream.
She's the specialest mama could ever have.
The couple's 7-year-old daughter encouraged her parents to tie the knot.
She and I have wanted nothing more but to see these two joined in holy matrimony.
I've been waiting a long time for this to happen.
Now she's helping her mom plan the May wedding.
The whole thought of mommy being dressed up and her getting to dress up is a fairy tale to her.
Fisher got some more wedding ideas at the show, but says she's going to keep it simple.
We were so young when we got together. We just wanted to be sure that this is really what the both of us wanted. I just want to be sure that it's perfect. We've been together this long. I'm quite sure it's going to be forever.